shop for the kid. Good. $14. Wait, what the hell? Who's stepping? Dude, I don't like it. There's too many. What is he moaning about? What did I do to you?
One of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. This surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug.
You hear that? 7533.
Right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. We'll be interviewing Timmy Fontaine Fisheries. If you look for entertainment, the code's
5533. Shit, the big bitchy is here. Okay, I noted them down, so... God damn it.
Cursed shall be the fruit of thy basket!
I fucking wasted a grenade, dude. I kill myself after that shit. Fuck you and your family, you motherfucker. long ammo, goddammit. Yes, sir.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Who are you? The camera. Now get me some snaps of those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Why do you always do this? Even Miles would want it.
Say.
I observe all his commandments. Observe all his commandments. You'll open up if you know what's good for you.
That's true.
All these parasites want a piece.
spot, then turret on your enemy.
You think you can trick me?
Did he really die?
I observe all his commandments.
Reasonable. See you in the next one.